What's up everybody? Today I am going to teach you how to upload an Arduino sketch over Wi-Fi onto your Edison. I will be assuming that you have already set up your Edison. I will also be assuming that you have a basic understanding of the IDE, Arduino IDE, but it's not really necessary. So first, let's check if the Edison is active on the IP you set it for. If you see the screen, everything is A-OK. As you probably know, the Edison runs the Yocto Linux distribution, which implies that you can SSH right into this beast. You'll need to download a program called WinSCP and install it. The link is down in the description box right below that like button. So once you've got it set up, go ahead and open the program. I've already set this up, but all you need to do is click on New Site. Select SFTP as the protocol. Enter the IP address of your Edison. The port number doesn't matter since all ports are open by default. Enter the username as root. Enter the password. Once all this is done, hit login. Nice. Now navigate to the sketch folder and keep that open. If you find anything here, just delete. Alright. Open up your Arduino IDE. I'm using the Blink program as an example here. Navigate to File, Preferences, and turn on Verbose Output for compilation. I've already checked that. Hit OK and click Compile. At the end of this mess, you should find a path. Navigate there with your file explorer and find the file titled blink.cpp.elf. Paste that to your desktop and rename it to Sketch. Now paste the sketch into the sketch folder on your Edison. Right click the file and select Properties. Under Permissions, select X for the owner and say OK. So congratulations, you successfully uploaded the sketch. Your Edison should start blinking now. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you'd like more tutorials. Leave your comments below if you need any help as well.